Welcome back to my channel. This is the Stiga table tennis tournament in China this year. More than half of the participants are penholder. Very interesting. You can see some unique style in this video. Chinese amateur players play very fast. Chinese penholder normally use short pimple on the forehand side to quick attack on the table. The short pimple can also be used to block with the traditional penhold backhand style. You can easily see the Chinese forehand style, where they focus on the use of the legs in the shots. This technique combined with the hard rubber will produce a fast and low throw ball with high kick effect.
Yeah. The bar.